Ministry of Culture of Azerbaijan Republic by the Regional Administration of Civilization by the City No. 1 Children's Art School. The host teacher of this school, Aynura Sharifova. Today I am sharing information about Victory Day. Victory Day is a holiday that commemorates the surrender of Nazi Germany in 1945. It was first inaugurated in the 15 republics of the Soviet Union following the signing of the German instrument of surrender late in the evening on 8th of May 1945. The Soviet government announced the victory early on 9th of May after the signing ceremony in Berlin. Although the official inauguration occurred in 1955, the holiday became a non-labor day only in 1965 and only in 13 Soviet republics. In East Germany, 8th of May was observed as Liberation Day from 1950 to 1966 and was celebrated again on the 14th anniversary in 1985. In 1969, a Soviet-style Victory Day was celebrated on 9th of May. Since 2002, the German state of Mecklenburg-Vorpommern has observed a commemoration day known as the Day of Liberation from National Socialism and the end of Second World War. The Russian Federation has officially recognized 9th of May since its formation in 1991 and considers it a non-working holiday and even it falls on a weekend.